Hi everyone, this is Dee Rondinella, coordinator of the technology training for the Stark County District Library. Here recently, I have received a lot of questions about our online library card application. I thought I would take some time today to show you the process and perhaps answer some questions that you may have. Let's go ahead and let's get started. You're going to see that I am on the library's webpage. It's at starklibrary.org. This is our front page, and it has several different navigation tools. You're going to notice across the top its main navigation tool. We also have a search bar here in the middle, and we have some ideas and opportunities for you that are occurring outside of the library and for things for you to do at home. What I want to do today is I'm going to come up here to services, because it is under services that you're going to find that library application. When I come over here, you're going to see that it has a 24/7 digital library option. If you accidentally click on services, that's okay. You'll be taken to the same window. When I click on 24/7, I can scroll down and I can see all of the wonderful things that I can get using my online card. You can see we have audiobooks, e-magazines, music, and even comics. I'm going to go down a little bit further, and you're going to see that we have a library app that you can also use. Continue on down, and this is where you are going to find your library card application. Right here, I'm going to give it a click. It's going to take me to the application page. It's going to give you some information about the library and about the card and its availability for usage. I'm going to go ahead and click on Application Online. Here it again is the application. It is in a form that you can easily read and you can fill out. You are required to be a member of Ohio resident and have certain pieces of information, such as your name, an address, a zip code, a username, date of birth, and an email. It's all you need, and you will have your library card to use. I'm going to start mine, and I'm going to get one for Joe Trainer. Joe Trainer is my trainer person that I use when I am teaching. And all I'm doing is filling in the application, and I'm going to give it an address. I'm going to go with 6715. That's our library, and I'm sure all of you know that. But you would have to use an address that you have a residence for. I have to continue filling in my Ohio and my zip code. Now, I need to have myself a username, and it needs to be something that you are going to remember. I'm going to call it J Trainer. That's the one I will remember, and that date of birth. And then the email address. By the way, that is an email address that you can use to get a hold of me during these times. When I'm ready, I'm going to go click on Go, and there I am. I have a library card. This is the barcode that it has provided me, and here is my username. I can go to the catalog, and I can order ebooks. I can order e-magazines. I can use the digital catalogs across our system. I can even use the databases. If you have any questions about receiving an online application, or if you have questions about the entire process or its uses, please don't be afraid to give me an email at trainer@starklibrary.org. And thank you for your time.